God is going to make them pay for your sake like this. Hallelujah. Hello everyone, my name is Ishmael and welcome to today's quick video. And in today's quick video, I just want to tell somebody, I want to give somebody this word that, you know, those who are against you, some you know them and some you don't. But you know that there are those who are against you, those who are jealous of you, and the rest. So what the Lord usually does is not always a matter of maybe something bad will happen to them, or maybe the Lord is going to maybe do something like destroy them or what. No, but the Lord, let me tell you that the Lord is going to do something great. He's going to embarrass them. He's going to make them pay by blessing you more. How will he punish them in that manner? In that manner, when they see you being blessed, it's going to hurt them more because of the jealousy that's in their hearts. Let me tell you, the Lord is capable of using anything that is controlling them against them, to work against them. That jealousy towards you is going to be their downfall. That anger, God is going to make sure that he blesses you more while they are no longer being blessed, while they are stuck. The more they look at themselves and they look at you just because they are competing with you, that's how they're going to get angry. Those who thought you're going to amount to nothing, the Lord is going to trap them and is going to make sure that you begin to proceed, you begin to move forward, you begin to progress in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And as a result, that will be the Lord's way of getting back at your enemies. Hallelujah. And of course, that's all I had for you in today's video. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And as for me, I will see you next time. Stay blessed.